it's Tesla Cut here. Today we're the Imperial Commercials Rally at Donington Park. This time we're catching up with James Ford to present your spot. Hi James, how's your event going today?
It's not going great at the moment. We just had the alternator fail on the car, so we're in back in service fixing it now, so we should get back out and do some runs this afternoon, so it should be good.
When did your involvement in rallying begin?
When I passed my driving test. My dad's an old co-driver, so we went out and bought a car and we started doing the events from there, basically. Old Subaru, and that's how we started.
You've driven some great cars. Which was your favourite?
I'd probably have to say the World Rally car is probably the most favourite car. The hardest car to drive, for sure, but when you drive it well, it gives you the best enjoyment.
What was your biggest win?
I don't know about biggest win, but favourite win was definitely the Sunseeker Challenge Rally when I had my old Escort. It was a good team spirit with that, for sure.
Which is your favourite event to compete on?
My favourite event I've done was when I did Rally GB International with a Citroën. That was the biggest challenge probably in a car that I've done. And it was rewarding when we finished.
What was your worst result in a rally?
Today, we're not finishing. I don't know. There's been loads of non-finishes, crashes and all sorts of stuff on various rallies.
You haven't done many events in the last few years. Why is that?
I've been starting the team, Century Autosport, so we've been doing a bit of that and running some customers' cars. I sold my old car to a customer and I've been building this, which is going all right up till last stage.
How did Century Autosport come about?
Came about by basically doing work in the evenings with my own cars with a couple of friends, and got busier and busier, and that's how it came about, basically.
How's it going, by the way?
It's going all right. Having some problems with stuff, and we're probably too busy at the moment, but that's a good thing, I would say.
Does it help having Century Autosport behind you on events?
Yeah, for sure. It gives you the encouragement that you don't have to get involved with stuff, and stuff gets done properly, for sure.
Did Haggis get his name because it smells like Haggis?
I don't know where he got his name from. You can ask him, he's over there if you want. You get a mechanic interview as well, can't you?
Thank you for your time.
It's alright, no problem.